Oh.
Oh, that was a good one. You heard that one? You heard that one? Let's go. Let's go.
He goes, we're done.
No, no,
no.
Ah!
No!
Ah! No! 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 No!
He has a bat. He's got a towel. Oh, shoot. Oh! There we go, get him. I'm rooting for the Hall brothers. Oh! And all your time waiting for that second chance. Hall brothers, wrestle this high.
Break that one, man. He's like, no, you guys doing my screen, dude.
He broke it?
He literally ran into it.
We're playing whiffle ball today. Danny was getting warmed up hitting humans.
My whole thought process in getting rich is to do things I love, and one of my favorite things is whiffle ball. So it's time. We're gonna start playing whiffle ball every week. Soon fans are gonna come out and play with us too. 3-on-3.
Good.
Pitch it.
Y'all ready?
And look at Randy Orton slithering.
Watch out! He said he was stronger.
Breakfast with Danny. So then I grabbed some strawberries. I try to find the ones that are the most, like, almost old, because you can't really tell when you're drinking it in a liquid form. That one right here looks pretty old right here. Like, I don't want to eat this one, you know? Look at it, it's all, like, fucking wet and shit. Like, it's all wet. It's gross. So I'll just throw that in there.
Oh, it is.
It just goes everywhere.
Yeah, it's a
Yeah, when the sun goes down, we go to the park and throw shit at people.
This is my favorite stuff ever. Cold pressed orange juice. You know how things just have a lot of ingredients in it? Look at the ingredients. Ingredients. Orange juice. Why isn't everything like this? Hey, what's in your apple juice? High fructose corn syrup.
Hey.
Gee, that is good.
Daniel, what's up, dog? It's the Sandlot, dude.
We're
gonna
kick out. Ready?
Bitch.
Woo! Oh, I almost got knocked out.
Drop a bomb, Connor.
Oh! Oh! Home run!
Three run homer.
What Connor did there was hit the ball right off that spot right there, which is the guaranteed home run.
Let me see that.
If you hit that spot right there, yeah. It's guaranteed home run every time.
I think we're gonna need to switch these teams in like 2 innings.
We repicked teams. Danny and I were the team captains. It's me and the Hall brothers versus Danny and the crew over there. Let's see what you got, bro.
Look at this pussy. I need some distraction. Oh,
back at it again.
Terrible. Alright, no, throw the ball good. Let me hit the ball.
Bruh. Dude, all I gotta say is Connor's weak, bro. He's weak. Next time Connor pitches me, I'm dropping a bomb.
Hey, see that scoreboard? He's going over that scoreboard. Let's go. Come on, bro. Give me some hit. Woo! Connor, see that home run? Hey! You see that home run?
3-0.
Let's go, double pitch. Double, strike me out.
Oh, you fucking.
Got you.
I gave you that one, honestly.
I'm calling my shot, home run.
That's dumb, bro. He's gonna put it in the video. I'm putting.
Go! I don't strike out, bro. Watch my video. You won't see one strike out of
me. Alright, we got a young Daniel.
This is a rematch of the Duncan Sullivan Sega.
Whoa! History. Look at this.
It's all right. That was the first at bat of the day.
His first home run, dude. I'm fucking proud of you, dude.
You did it. You did it, bro. You did it.
If you're ever playing dodgeball, kickball, anything of some sort of athleticism, do not ever pick up the Hall brothers, dude. Garbage. Nice guys, though. Really nice guys.
I'm good. Watch.
Good stuff, bro.
You gotta back up a little bit.
Don't act it good, okay?
Okay.
Yes, right between the sound machine.
Is that fair or foul? She's out. Jesus. Matthew would have hit that further.
On the cloud of sun, I dropped in the night. Any place it goes is right. Goes far, lies near.
Wow. Wow, what a great guy.
Sorry,
wow.
Ma'am, I keep hitting home runs.
Wow, what a great girl.
You want me to sign that for you? You want me to sign that for you? You want me to sign the wiffle ball for you?
Absolutely.
You want me to sign the wiffle ball for
you? Just keep saying it.
Sean, you got this, buddy. You're gonna hit a home run. Just swing!
Oh!
Dude, he almost hit a home run. Dude, imagine you hit the fucking scoreboard and won the game, bro.
Hey, dude, it's a good game, bro. I'm proud of you.
Made it.
All right, guys. I have no money right now. Let me show you my bank
Tank's
account.
Tank's on E.
Look at the E.
I've got that tank on E. And what? Your bank account on E too?
Oh shit.
Let me see.
It's fine. I don't care. All right, I invested a lot of money because I'm really trying to buy this house in Florida and I don't want to like spend my money and like waste it, you know? So I've been investing everything because if I don't, I'm just going to spend everything in the account. So I put all my money in other accounts, but it got down to the wire, you know? So I've been hustling, like I didn't have much money. So we're negative in both accounts, but I got, you know, got this in the mail today, which is cool. We got a check for $47,000 for the month. So this is good. So we're stepping up. But yeah, I'm on E. I don't have any money in my bank account. It's been fun though. It's like back to my old roots. It's not like I'm broke. It's just like I've been putting it in other places so I can't spend it. So that's what you guys need to do. Save your money. Invest it in something good. Don't go buy stupid shoes or whatever. You know what I'm saying?
Look at this hot dog. You wanna go talk to him? Look. What you got? Insufficient funds? Oh, man. Oh, shoot, bro.
It's fine. Light was green. Get out of the way. If the light's green, you gotta go.
Hola.
Michael.
Bye.
Hi, Jane.
Thank you.
You know why Danny can't film us wrestling? Because I'm going to beat him.
Yeah, right.
140-pound man. He's actually
going hard. This
video.
There go the lentils. Dude. Oh, that's a submission, I think. I can't believe he's still.
He actually got me.
Damn.
All right, go again. I didn't know you were actually trying to go.
He went.
That's all I got, dude.
He went.
He actually went.
He went hard.
That was everything I had.
Good thing.
Too big, dude.
The mirror was a joke.
I didn't really hit it.
Damn. No, I did the mirror.
I know.
But I was kidding. I wasn't serious.
What is that?
Imagine there's a couple in there and then I came here with a girl. We got in it with him. No space for anybody.
Boom, dude, let's go.
What do you got in the box?
Got some cool stuff.
Bro, look.
Wow.
1 million, baby. I got an autograph.
Holy smoke.
I got to autograph all these.
Who's that guy?
Some random guy. Isn't it funny he has no clue that he's in all these posters? Is that kind of bad?
I think you owe him like 50%.
I mean, if I ever see him again, yeah, I'll give him some money. Dude, look at that. Wow. This is my favorite one.
Dang.
Oh, I love catnips, dude.
Love yourself?
Probably a size large, too.
Nope, size medium, because that's what I wear. Less egos. More amigos. It's clutch, man. Harry is a genius, I swear.
I like that pink. Yeah, that's dope.
Yeah, with the green.
That's sick,
good.
Dude.
The
that
green.
Does look good.
Final thoughts?
Catnips is dope. We got posters. Check the site. There might be a few available. Autographed. I got to sign all these soon. Had a fun day. I hit this guy's car with my football. He just comes hauling ass by us. Like, lands on the horn. Like, could have killed us. Could have ran us over. And I was like, what the frick? I had a football, so I just, first instinct was to throw and hit his car. And I hit his car. He's pretty far away. He slams on his brakes, dude. He didn't reverse, comes flying back at us. Starts yelling at us. I was like, dude, I'm not having this crap tonight. I was hungry, wanted some raviolis.
I fucking see return fire that fucking arrest you right fucking now. Do you understand that?
I said yes, sir.
Can we say it more times?
Do you fucking understand that?
Yes, fucking sir.
No. Yes, sir.
So why are you speaking?
Listen, they're being idiots.
Nobody was fucking.
Just let them go. They're being idiots. You know what I mean?
We're just walking. You get food.
You understand what this is?
You're going to
say
what this is?
You understand what this is?
Yes, I understand, but Bing. What's better than
what's right? I'm a fucking officer of the United States.
What do you say? I'm an officer of the United States of America. That's a clown. He actually is, sees this video.
Yeah.
I get arrested. No way, dude. That guy's a liar.
Danny threw the ball, hit the car. Honestly, I would have thrown the ball too, because that guy was being a douche. And then he said he's an officer of the United States. Hey, that's good content.
Love you guys so much.
Hi, my name is what? My name is what? My name is.